De Richer, sticking your nose everywhere again.
Wow, what's the matter with him?
Excuse me, monsieur, I don't follow you.
I haven't come all this way just to fail so close to the goal.
Why, what are you talking about?
I am talking about what you are doing. This conference is going to boost my career. There is no question of me letting you ruin everything. I just surprised Piaget and Vollner talking. You are about to rob Mortimer! Give me what you took from him, immediately!
Let's keep calm, please. I don't know what you're talking about. I'll have to cut this short, quick. Look, I don't know what you're going on about, and I don't have time for this right now.
Don't bank on getting rid of me so easily, De Richer. Where have you been?
Did Lord Mortimer tell you you could trust me?
Yes, but...
So? I'm working for him right now, and you're wasting my time with your questions. Look, if he hasn't taken you into his confidence, then you shouldn't know yet.
I'll soon figure out what you are up to. And I am convinced that you have indeed robbed Mortimer. The game is up. Give me what you took from him.
You know, this is becoming an obsession with you.
Show me what you are carrying, or I will call the servants.
Remind me, who did you hear making those alleged charges against me?
His Eminence Piaget and Monsieur von Vollner were discussing them when I joined them.
And remind me, during the conference, which side were His Eminence and Mr. von Vollner on?
Sir Gregory. But what has that got to do with it?
And did it not occur to you for a single instant that they might have been speaking about me in front of you on purpose to manipulate you? I trust them to detect novices who are likely to be taken in, yes.
Those sons of whores. So that's how they see me.
Be careful to make sure the conference keeps on going ahead smoothly, though. Please. It would grieve me to have to report you to Lord Mortimer.
No, of course. I'll make sure those two bastards get what they've got coming. Right. We'll leave it there. I'm glad that things have been cleared up.
So, are we finished here?
Indeed we are. I shall leave you.
That's right. Go play somewhere else. See you later, monsieur. Come on. I have to hurry up and join my mother at the wharf now.